good for training your leg strength. There's the bow stance. Basically, we had this leg almost 90 degrees. This is the exaggerated version. Obviously, it can be like this. But for training, to train your strength, go low like this. And the reason we do this is because it's for long range. I can reach further in a bow stance.